Some of these machines appear to be very computerized. Maybe they run commands under.